Guys, it's Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Once again, welcome to Let's Play Devil May Cry 5, Part 10. Yeah, last time we beat Mission 7 with V. So let's do Mission Number 8, the Demon King. Let's continue. 9:56 a.m. Dang. Frame rate is lagging.
Guess there's no point thinking about it. Perfect timing. Yeah. Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock it off. Get in the car.
Really?
Oh my god.
What? Wow, that cutscene is really hilarious. And look, he has clothes on. Oh, that's cool. Oh, let's start our mission. Okay, I'm gonna do it this time. Look.
Well, no point in turning back now. Not that that was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback.
Whoa. You know what this kind of reminds me of? Jabu Boo's belly.
All right. Just you wait, you big bastard. I'll drag you all the way down here.
Whoa. Why the lag? Why the lag, man? Seriously, why the lag? Alright. There's gonna be some music in there. Why is there a car in there? Why are there cars
the
in there?
This is bad.
What? Basically, I have been listening to one of the Devil May Cry songs called Devil May Cry. It's crazy. Epic song. Do you agree? You ever listen to it? I did. It was awesome. Break the wooden bench. Jump up there. Yeah. shop here. Break some. A lot of trash cans.
It never stood a chance.
Of course he did. They didn't. Wow. Okay. Aren't I too busy to find stuff? Lava. That's some hazardous lava over there. Once you touch that lava, you will take a damn it, lot of damage. Come on, get some orbs. Okay. Double breakers too full, so. Whoa! Come on. Huh? What's this? Oh, I forgot the glowing. Come on. What's that? Collect some of that red orbs. Alright. What's that thing up there? Oh. Alright. I'll break some more stuff. Okay, bloodstreams. These chondroid snakes throughout the Clyphoth transporting blood gathered in the human world. Offer yourself to the flow and it will carry you deeper into the tree, but be warned, there's no turning back.
Where does this go?
Whoa. Where does this go? That's cool. it up there. Whoa. That's disgusting. What?
Blood all over. Better be a shower in here.
Yeah. Very funny. That's fucking funny, man. It's a lot of blood. No turning back. Yeah. Definitely no turning back. Okay. All right. I need distractions. Oh crap! I'm ready for this. Heavy. Fuck off. The hell? Not. Oh, not this again. Fuck off. Come on. Come on. That ass. Fuck. What are you doing? What are you doing? What the fuck? Come on, what the hell are you doing? Haha, savage! Savagissimo! Bravissimo! Darn it. Way to waste another one. Devil break. Way to waste my devil break. Oh well. This. Wait. Whoa.
Alright. Going down is the only way, huh?
I guess. Yeah. Yeah.
chop it. Jesus. Oh. What the fuck are we? What the hell? Whoa. What the hell is that thing? Baphomet. Okay. The Baphomet is going to be a really tough boss battle. Tough enemy. It's going to be a tough, annoying enemy, though. They're going to be a pain in the ass, though. They're going to shoot 5 fireballs at you. They're immune to it. They're going to shoot icicles. Flash that fucker. What an annoying enemy. I hate those guys. Where the fuck do they come? Have a blast. Fuck off. You just made me waste my shit. The fucking lag. Lagging like a bitch right now. What is going on? Holy shit. Seriously? Alright. Yeah, badass. Couple ammo. That's alright, you fuck. Yeah. That serves them right. Fucking assholes. The performance are annoying. It's really getting on my nerves. Yeah. Which way could it be? Is that way? No. Not that way. Probably not that way. Yay. Health's full. But one arm is totally lost. Yay. That is for sure. Right? Okay. What's happening? Fucking frames dropping right now. That's this again. Not good.
Where's it gonna take me now?
Take you where? Where is it gonna take you, hero? Oh, the same area as the last one. Let me turn there. Ew. What the hell is that thing? Is that an hourglass? Divinity statues. Use divinity statues to trade raid orbs for skills and items. Alright. This right here is one of those divinity statues. You gotta have enough red orbs. Okay. Why don't you talk to him? Customize. Oh, it's a lot different than Nico, right? Including your abilities, rose, streak, split, red queen. Okay,
Press RB, LS4, and Y. Yay. Street 2. Split. Okay. Yay. Penny line. Cool. It's cool. This is totally cool. Okay, that's totally cool. Yep. Darn it. Enough. Okay. Red orbs. Ain't enough red orbs. That ain't enough red orbs, you know. Cool. Totally awesome, guys. Oh, more knights. Yeah, cool skills. Fuck's sake, man. Whoa. Oh. One night. Stop pissing me off. Why? I hate night enemies. So annoying. You're trying to fuck me up. Like this? Even worse. Whoa. Yeah, badass. Man. He's totally cool. Apocalyptic. Well, there it goes. What the crap? Huh. Skills! Fucking lag. Man. The lag is really getting on my nerves right about now. All right, let's see if we can face our boss fight. Is there anything in the back? Don't have enough.
guy.
There are no express elevators. Someone's a lousy architect.
Yeah. You know, that kind of reminds you of Underworld, right? Okay. Is there anything up there? What's up there? Quite well.
Out of my way,
Wimps. Out of my way, Wimps. Oh, shit. Oh, not these dicks again. Annoying assholes. Wet. Son of a bitch. Be gone! Come on. Ah. Fucking annoying enemies. Yeah, still don't have enough stylish points. Guess I'm probably not gonna get that S rank. Nope. Well, apparently I'm not. What's this? Gold orb. Excellent. Sweet. I needed that. Look, I needed that. Okay. Keep moving. In the face. Tentacle monsters. So annoying. I hate monsters. What have we here? Blue fragment. Sweet. Why did I need that? Another
good
one.
Finally made it. About that payback.
What payback, bro? Ew. Anything that's golden needs to be destroyed.
A phone here? Does it still work?
Let me check. Why would there be a phone in an area like that? Great, Nico.
So, think you can make it all the way here?
Duh, who do you think you're talking to?
Whoa. Is he looking at those magazines? Weird. You know how that combined reminds you of Clyde looking at the magazines when he was playing World of Warcraft in that South Park episode? Whoa. Whoa. Really, Nero? Wow. Let's go in there and upgrade our stuff. Our sword.
Yo, you just here to window shop?
No, I'm not here to window shop. I'm here to get my upgrades. Whoa, you look beautiful.
I got a new arm for ya.
Like what? Tomboy. Cool. Buster arm. Yeah. Rawhide. Ragtime.
One of my finest.
Yep. Okay. Alright. Let's learn Red Queen combo. Yes! Red Queen is fully upgraded! Haha! Wow. Alright. Now let's get out of here. We got a boss battle to face, guys. Frames are really getting on my nerves. Okay. What's that? Have you ever fully upgraded the Red Queen? That's Nero's sword. Yep. I did. Whoa. Just a dead end. Okay. Way too confusing for me right now, guys. Seriously confusing. But come on. Let's go up there. What have we here? Ampusus. Rampusus. Don't they ever quit? Don't they ever get tired of annoying the crap out of me? Don't they? Too small. The fucker up to his own medicine. Alright. Queen Amphisus, are you serious? Fuck off. All right.
Think it's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer.
Of course not. I'm gonna fight Yurizen. What do we have here?
Miss me?
Yurizen.
Where's Dante? No body? No dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. Your reason, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much. Because your name sucks.
I am without a name. Power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on the tombstone.
You will suffer. And die.
That's the villain.
I'll show you dead weight.
Is he supposed to be the main villain of this game?
You would so readily throw away your life, child.
That boss battle is really annoying.
Now I can put
up some laser shooting. It's kind of annoying. Ow! Fuck's sake, man. Gotta hit that red thing instead of the shield. Ouch! Then he sits. Shit! Lasers! Oh, for fuck's sake. That guy is really
almost.
Fuck! Fuck! Off! Come on. Shit! Then he bounces back at you. Ow! Fucking fireballs! So annoying, boss.
Best thing about humans is that we never give up. Guess what?
Of course
I'll
not.
Feed it into your head.
Gotta hit the shield. Whoa. Cut his hand.
It's about time I landed something.
Where's Dante?
Weak mortal. Demon power does not course through your veins, yet you try. How dare you strike me?
He is mad. Ooh. How dare you strike me?
You will regret. Being born useless and human, I will show you your worst nightmares. I will give you despair and death.
Spare death.
He's evil. Okay, he's gonna stand out tentacles, and it's gonna be a real annoying. He's got tentacles on his back.
You worthless piece of scum.
Then he's gonna reflect back. Who are you calling a piece of scum? He's gonna use tentacle stingers at you. Just give you a chunk of damage. And he's gonna shoot lasers at you. Just like he did last time. Not gonna be easy. Annoying. Man, gonna fucking hit you. Oh fuck. This is gonna be. Okay, get the fucking health. Watch out for the fireball. Oh shit. Dodged, idiot. Fucking asshole. Die, asshole. Really? Come on. Fuck. Holy shit. Oh man. Down to my last life. What the fuck? I hate this boss. Oh man, I seriously do hate that boss. Fuck. Fuck, man. Fuck, man. For fuck's sake. Whoa! Shit. Wow. Man. This boss is totally annoying. I failed.
Nearly human. Petulant mortal flesh. Cursed. The moment you were brought into this world.
Oh. Whoa, it's Dante.
Who dares interfere?
Dante. Who dares interfere?
What creature stands against a king?
Whoa.
Is that a demon?
Yeah, that's right. Hooray. A B rank? Not too bad. Yes. Okay. Okay. Whatever. Man. Okay. I think I'm probably gonna end this for now. So, yeah. See you next time, guys. I'm gonna do Mission 9, Genesis. And let's see which mission select. It's gonna be V. Gonna be in the next part, so yeah, take care, guys. My name is Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Make sure you hit the like button and subscribe, and also write down the comments below. So we'll see you next time, guys. Take care.